Police in Anne Arundel County are investigating a deadly crash involving a pedestrian, Glen Burnie, Friday night. Police say a man was hit while crossing Governor Ritchie Highway around 10:30 last night when he was struck. The person driving the car left the scene. The pedestrian, who was identified as Larry Johnson Jr., was pronounced dead at the scene. His body was taken to the chief medical examiner for an autopsy. Anyone with information should call police.